is.
Scorpion. Greetings, Spider-Man. And you too, Colonel Fury.
Don't start with me, computer. Just show us what's next.
Stokerstadt, Transylvania. 45.
Right now, I'm about to go to Transylvania. Is anybody else creeped out that I'm going to Transylvania? Because I gotta tell you, I am.
Transylvania's just another bit of land full of ghost stories, kid. Nothing to worry about.
While there is unexplained atmospheric interference, initial scans of the area indicate the highest concentration of phantom signatures yet.
Don't let her spook you.
Average phantom symbiote index is at 53%.
Computer, just skip to the relevant facts.
Meteor shard located. Shard appears to be guarded by creature with symbiote rating of 100%. Recommend aborting mission.
Sounds good to me.
Spider-Man, it's probably just a glitch in our system. There's no way the phantoms could have gone to maximum index that quickly.
Yeah, you're probably right. I mean, things couldn't.
Additional life form detected. Phantom signatures surrounding lifeform are disappearing at an alarming rate.
There's something tougher than the phantoms down there?
Affirmative.
Huh? I guess we'll just hope that whatever it is, it's on our side. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Okay. Yeah, I'll just go see what the super powerful phantom hunter is, and then I'll deal with the symbiote thing, and then I'll probably, you know, hide under my bed for a few days, if that's cool with you guys.
Be careful, Spider-Man. Transylvania.
Oh, well, isn't this a quaint little village?
Holographic freaks!
Get moving. gates open.
Time to go. Thank you. Thank you.
I have a very bad feeling. You guys couldn't think of anything better to do than roam around being evil?
You're just jabbering to hear yourself jabbering.
My spider sense is tingling.
Thank you. toast.
Good job, Spider-Man.
Point that somewhere else.
Name's Blade. I'm here chasing after something with eyes a lot like yours.
Like mine? No, no. It doesn't go a lot, does it?
Yeah.
Oh, no. That's Venom, and, well, we're sort of related. If you're after him, I'd better help.